Hi, this is Mark. I just wanted to give you a sense of what we've done for this full moon recording. My friend Julian and I played handpan, and I played the synthesizers. And the keyboards that we use for this recording, one is a fairly vintage and older type instrument. Probably 25 or 30 years old. Beautiful sounds, though. Another one creates these beautiful wave patterns. And then I usually layer those with some of these other pedal point and drone type sounds from this keyboard. So they're all put together to create this palette of sound, beautiful sonorities that go with Julian's handpan. So hope you enjoy.
The first prototype, or the first actually type of handpan, was the Hong. The makers of the Hong started making that particular type of instrument. And then it caught on by many other people who started making this similar type of instrument. This instrument took off because of its sound, its resonance. It definitely takes you into a deep space when you hear a single note, much less melodies and harmonies that come from it. And it's not very old instrument, or maybe say getting close to 25 or 30 years old instrument. But the idea also, if you can see similarities of it as being similar to the steel pan of Jamaica and their type of drums. Of course, it was more concave, and then it just sort of flipped it inside out. And it has a hole at the bottom for which the sound can resonate and come out. Usually made out of stainless steel, but they're being made out of all types of steel, ember steel, and a whole different kind, just to see what type of sound are you going to get with each make. So this one has some really nice deep tones. Even if you just hit one note, you'll hear that sustain, and then as you can play melodies in it, and all those sustainings are happening. So it's easy to get lost in this instrument just listening to it, as well as playing it. I mean, it's very meditative and just puts you in a nice trance, relaxed state. And I have come to purchase a few of them, because each one, as I'm learning, each maker has just a little bit of different take on it, and they create just a totally different sound. For example, from this one, which is a Hamsa, to this one, which is a spirit handpan. That one's in C sharp, this one's D minor. A really different feel, much like the auto harps that you're working with, Mark. Each one has just this different resonance and different energy to it. So it's easily to get attached to not one, not two, not three, but it keeps going on and on. There's so much to learn about it, because it's not as just simple as just doing this. There's other. Sounds you can get out of this instrument. It's an amazing new instrument to sound healing, to percussion, and just music in general. It's a beautiful addition, and so, yeah.
Thank you.